So, I just started Roblox and I hated the idea of happiness and joy of the game. So I searched for a horror game that was actually scary. I found one that was never played. It said no pages of games on the bottom, no badges, no passes and no gear, not even a name. It was quite creepy. So, I got on the game and there was a player. But it did not have a body or head, it just looked like a blocky ghost. Somehow it was curled in a ball. I don't know how it saw me and tried to kill me. It did kill me like 10 times. I decided to leave the game since Nim was trying to kill me but I couldn't if I tried, Nim would say, I don't think so. When I finally managed to leave the game, I couldn't get on Roblox until the summer of 2013, and I go on Roblox every day now, but I can't find that game. July 24th, 2014. It has been a month of searching for the game and I found it. But, what happened was it was closed to visitors. July 25th, 2014. I found the game again and it was open to visitors. I played it and it was a lot different. Nim was gone, thank God, but there was another player. It was a guest. I don't mean someone who just joined the game but the official Roblox guest. It was faceless though its name was not on the name list too. I ignored it. I wished I did not. I walked around a dark room and the guest followed me. I got a bit creeped out but then it said, do not fear. I left the game, I tried to find it earlier but no results. I got the name if you find a game called, don't join. Then don't join it. July 26th, 2014. I need to stop studying. I played Roblox High School but, the game sent me to don't join. It was really messed up. The creator walked up to me and said, I thought I told you to not join. I left the game but then it sent me back to the game this time, it was just a hallway. I know, really stupid, but then a person joined the game. It was a guest again. Again said do not fear and all. My computer shut down entirely and wouldn't start until about an hour ago. I got on Roblox and all of my friends were gone, I had no Robux or ticks, my character was faceless, and my place was gone. 30 minutes later, everything showed, thank God. I think the guy who made don't join is after me. July 28th, 2014. Okay, I'm done, my Roblox will not stop crashing, glitching, or just plain lagging. Seriously, I got a message saying, you just had to do it, I would stay away from Roblox if I were you. Sorry, I am going to stop playing Roblox for a long time. From time to time I will be studying. August 3rd, 2014. I played a bit of Roblox, and it was alright. I went on this game called, Caring Leads to Death, I thought it would be a fun game. I was wrong, instead, it was pretty much an updated version of Don't Join. Which creeped me out knowing it was made in 2007. It was made before the creator of Don't Join joined Roblox. But, like an idiot, I played it. It was this white room and on the walls, it said Caring Leads to Death, and all these random characters. I just left the game because there was nothing to do. Then, oddly it sent me to my profile page, it didn't bother me, though it happens sometimes. My Roblox has gotten better with crashing though. My friend said there was an update, but when my Roblox was updated, it showed the really old school front page. I'm not mad actually, I love the old school front page. Then, I refreshed my page because I do that when I'm bored. But, it showed the top games of 2008. It freaked me out because it was in the exact same games in the exact same number. I know this because I used to play as a guest and annoy the crap out of people. I guess that's enough for the day.